did Angelina Jolie suffer a health crisis after Jennifer Aniston and Brad Pitt rekindled their romance? Angelina Jolie's shocking collapse. Last March, a report claiming that Angelina Jolie had a meltdown over the idea that Brad Pitt and Jennifer Aniston were reuniting. An alleged spy revealed that Angelina could barely stand up without collapsing. She was always lightheaded. Her assistants rarely let her walk anywhere by herself in case she keels over. Life and style should mention that it's a bit far-fetched that the actress would be fainting over the thought of her ex-husband getting back together with his first wife. Jennifer and Brad's romance sent Angelina over the edge. Upon further reading, the tipster stated, "It was no surprise given what Angie eats, or doesn't. You are lucky if you could force two grapes a day into her mouth alongside her usual mainlining of caffeine, and it doesn't take a genius to know why." From there, the source mentioned Jolie's two eldest daughters, Shiloh and Zahara, and the surgeries they had undergone around the time. According to the informant, Pitt brought Aniston with him to the hospital to visit his daughters, and Jolie went over the edge when she came face to face with them. Angie's been consumed with rage and not much else from that moment. Nothing about the story was true. We couldn't even begin to stress how ridiculous the story sounded. The most important thing that we had to clarify is that Brad Pitt and Jennifer Aniston did not get back together. Therefore, why would the actor bring the Friends star with him to visit his daughters? We has also been assured by separate sources for Aniston and Pitt that there is no reconciliation in the works. The former pair are friends and have an amicable relationship, but it's high time the tabloids get with the program. As for Angelina Jolie, the actress didn't have a health crisis, either, unsurprisingly. Angelina Jolie isn't worrying about Jennifer Aniston or Brad Pitt. Since Jolie and Pitt split, the outlets have continued to take shots against the maleficent star and allege that she was doing outlandish things to get back at her former husband. In 2020, NW had asserted that Angelina Jolie was hooking up with Justin Theroux to spite Jennifer Aniston and Brad Pitt. Around the same time, the publication claimed that Jolie was getting plastic surgery as an act of revenge against Pitt. What is this? Junior high school. We clarified that none of these reports were true. Jolie is not spending her time plotting a vendetta against Pitt or Aniston.